37% of children in India are suffering from malnutrition, according to National Health Family Survey.
Even after 7 decades of independence, the problem is even more severe when you come to the tribal districts of Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh.
Madhya Pradesh is recording at 42%. Fulwari has helped children increase their weight.
We have almost 480 children which are right now enrolled and coming to the Fulwaris. And out of them, almost 75% children on an average are gaining normal weight.
पहले 2 साल का था तो 8.5 किलो लगभग रहा, एक साथ पूरी यहाँ रहा फुलवारी में तो ये 11-12 किलो के लगभग हो, 12 किलो 900 ग्राम हो गया।
दर्शन looked at Fulwari model and he found it very attractive.
Fulwari is a solution which offers villagers an opportunity to bring their children here, wherein they can get good nutritious food, as well as a stimulating environment for them to grow.
He chose Fulwari as a mode of working directly with community and improving the situation of children suffering from malnutrition. Buddha Fellowship Program is very happy to work with Jan Swasthya Sahyog as a host institution for Darshan.
I'm being helped in my journey in terms of mentorship by Dr. Raman Kataria, who is the founder of JSS, Jan Swasthya Sahyog, and helping me understand the problem of malnutrition much better.
Dr. Raman Kataria, co-founder of Jan Swasthya Sahyog, sees Darshan as a co-owner of the Fulwari program, and they two together are replicating this program in other districts of Madhya Pradesh.
You have seen this model and you have understood our work, and we'll be happy to receive support in terms of mentorship, wherein experts who have had vast experience in the corporate sector can share their learnings and help us in our entrepreneurial journey. And in terms of running a center, we will need $1,000, wherein each center will have 10 children, and that $1,000 will help us run this center for 1 year. And we'll be happy to have your contributions coming in for this cause.